Good evening, everybody, and welcome to another jam session with yours truly, DJ Gooms. We're now listening to the original soundtrack of Donkey Kong 2. Maybe. Yes, another banger from the Donkey Kong series. Just the two of us.
Got a little bit spicy in here. You gotta open up a window. Ooh, I was freezing 2 seconds ago. That's what happens when you move your body. Let me tell you what happens when you move your body. I happened to move my body yesterday on my bicicleta after like 3 weeks of not moving my body. And then I woke up with a dislocated hip. I'm not built for moving my body anymore. Just ain't the same. My body moving era is gone. It's done. Dislocated hip hip hooray. You did too much too soon, that's what she said. And it's true. Now look at us. At least we got fancy lights in the back.
You always gotta gradually get back into it after a long break.
the two of us. Gonna Scooby-Doo-biff try. Got the Scooby-Doo. Got the Scooby-Doo.
Yo, Yana, when are we playing Mario Kart or whatever? It's the Mario birthday today or whatever. That's why we're listening to the music, if you haven't figured that out already. Just the two of us. All right, I got another one. This one, though. Say it ain't so. Hurry, boy, it's something, something you, Scooby-Doo. I'm free third evening after 9 p.m. After 9? But that's when we stream. Oh, okay. That might actually work. Here we go. Hey, Thursday might work even. I might have I might go to Mino Falls. The morning. Oh yeah, I got a message from the delivery dudes. Says your cheese is gonna be delivered tomorrow. No appointed time though, so who knows? Hope it comes before work. We're getting a new tire. I'm all tired up. We're getting a new tire. Something's gonna change, like your underwear. I just did that before stream because, well, I was too scared. I was too scared of how good I am and what I do. And what I do is going down to Africa. First time for everything. Well, I'm glad you were keeping track of my underwear. Someone has to. Hope he changes that daily. Pfft, no promises. We're getting our money's worth today. Absolutely. Hurry, boy, and change your underwear. Gotta change them every day. Not like now, only once every year. Another way. Whoa. I'm done. This is all the energy that I had. Thank you very much for joining. Let me just change my underwear real quick. Alright, done. Fresh undies. Re-energized. We can go on.
Scooby dooby 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 Scooby booby dooby dooby.
probably shouldn't energize your aunties if you want to have kids one day. Thought it was the other way around. Thought you had to energize. Get some gasoline in there. You know? Get the oil up the old machine. As they say. Hey chat, what are we doing tonight? Beside the undies. I regret many things in my life. None so much as coming in here tonight. Thanks, Kiwi. I'm really delivering tonight, eh?
Change your underwear.
What did you play last night? The same thing I play every night. I wanted to join but passed out. Me too, I think I fell asleep a couple of times.
Change your undies!
Alright, let's open up the old steam machine. What is this? RPG Choices Matter Turn-Based Combat Dark? The Thaumaturge? If I'm pronouncing that correctly. And then he goes, this looks great. Release date March 5th. It just came out. Similar to The Witcher. The Thomas is a story-driven RPG with morally ambiguous choices.
Story of my life, am I right?
Taking place in the culturally diverse world of early 20th century Varsha. In this world, Salutors exist as etheric beings that only Thaumaturges can truly perceive and use for their deeds, needs. Scooby-doo-doo-dee-doo-deep. Sure, yeah, let's wishlist this. And maybe we'll play when we retire. Contra. Wow. It's out. Expeditions is out. Oh no. Mixed reviews. Let's take a look. A Mudrunner game is the latest entry in the off-road simulation series following the public SnowRunner. While I was excited to drive in this image, I can't help but feel that the game needs more time to mature. Control scheme and UI. Steep learning curve. DLC? Go play SnowRunner instead? Let's be honest, it's meh. Having a game with mostly scouts, this is a positive review, by the way. With mostly scouts is a great idea and I was excited, but having lift kits that lower the truck by widening the vehicle stance? Rocks that behave more like driving on ice no matter with transmission gear tires and hard pressure? Well, okay, we'll let it cook for a little bit more and then we'll play. I see already a bunch of DLCs. What'd you say? Would you play something new then, since something gotta change? More or less here, to give us a little supportive dance. 700 days till Stardew Valley 1.6 update. So exciting. Is that true? Where does it say? Are you getting, like, direct transmission? Because every time you say that, I check and there's nothing nowhere. On the official page, it says last year. It's gonna be sometime next year. However, Stew Patch makes the toughest terminates less frequent and easier to kill on higher difficulties. Wait, what, for real? No cap? I watched the Serpent play that. It's meh, at least for now. They played already. On Concerned Apes Twitter page. I'm concerned where that information is coming from. Oh, we transitioned to regular music program. Posted 20 hours ago. Says, started working on the patch notes for 1.6. Though I would share one random line about changes to fruit trees. Cutting down a fruit tree now yields the appropriate root sapling. If the tree is mature, it as the fruit quality is bigger than basic, it will yield the sapling with the same quality as its fruit. The higher the quality, the faster the sapling will mature when replanted. Exciting stuff. I don't know what else to say. This is what I've been waiting for. And that's all it says. No. The update doesn't wipe anything unless I would be fully intact. Okay. And I'm the PC release date for the March 19th. Console and mobile will follow. March 19th. 7 days. Alright. Anyone who has a Stardew Valley, I think now we will have more players able to join on the same estate. Get ready. March 9th. Let me put that in my calendar. Is that going to be March 20 for me? Kiwi, is that going to be March 20 for us? On this side of the planet? Stardew... Look, I put it in my calendar. Stardew Valley. The patch. Gotta get myself organized. That's what's changing. All right, oh my god, Kiwi didn't lie. First time. Damn. I just saw it, thanks, so hyped. Out on the 19th, so 20 for us, okay. 8 people, there you go. No way we have more than 8 friends. As I was saying that, I thought the same thing, but I'm glad that you're here to say what I'm ghostly thinking. Yeah, I think 20th here, okay, great. Kiwi, get yourself ready. It's gonna be me and you, probably. Maybe Resignate if we get him to join. Tomo said he has. You got him set up, so there you go. 4. I don't know what Yana's situation is. God damn, I listened to some good music, man. Chat, let me tell you. I may not be the smartest man, but I do have some good music choice. Well, I'm gonna solo that game 100%, so you're not gonna be joining us. I'm not home now. Thanks, we were talking about March the 20th. Are you gonna be home by March the 20th? Yeah. This gal not listening. Ay. Not home by March 20th? Okay, so you're out there. You're already adventuring. Well, good luck. Hey, speaking of this music, I went to an exhibition today. I know. I told you. I have 2 brain cells left, so I'm like, okay, let's increase that. If you think about it, no one is really ever home. Because we came from the sun, stardust. From Higara. Oh yeah, that's something we have to play as well. And it was Resignate. It was for you. I was thinking about you. It was the Nagai Hiroshi exhibition. You know, the pool. Ooh, what? Yeah, I caught him. It was supposed to be 12th, the last day, but they extended it until the 13th. But I'm working tomorrow, so... Images? It's floating in space a little bit, but it's fine. Like this. If you don't know who the guy is, that's the guy. Like, I saw this one live. Oh, look, he has your t-shirt, Resigne. Boom. He's selling, I think, like, this guy? Selling this for 110,000 yen. I was like, okay. Maybe I don't buy this as a gift. Maybe not this one. But it was good. I'll send you a couple of photos later. I wanted to do a little, you know, I've been to the exhibition at it when I on the train home, but being surrounded by art, and then they have it's like a bookstore space. So I went around a little bit, I watched, and I was like, all this, you know, from the photographer's perspective and all that. Some strange nostalgic melancholy got over me, and I was like, man, I put my sunglasses. I wear my sunglasses at night on the train. I was like, noise canceling on, nothing. And I was like, man, I just want to go back to my cave and ponder. Scooby doo 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 doo, and then here we are. Doo-doo. Make a move. All right, well, that's what I did. I slept 3 times today, but I think that cured my cold enough that I can be dancing around like this. That's art for you? Yeah, art sucks. I wish I knew it more. And then exhibition, and I was like, okay, let's do this and that and that. And then I look at the clock and I was like, oh, it's 8 p.m. already. Dinner and stream. Here we are. Library. Let's see. Oh, yeah, we were playing the Diver, didn't we? I gotta be playing that tonight. Make a move. Da di da 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 da. Da 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 da. Alright, sure, I can play this. I wanted to play this. I've been wanting to play this for a while. Or do we play... I want to play Stardew Valley now and then play it for the next 7 days. Just gonna start on the 19th. Make a move. We have the Star Trucker demo as well. Oh, no, we don't. Okay, never mind. Good though. What do you think about some Hotline Miami? I listened to Come True's and Kavinsky on my way home. I was like, I drive this train. Don't talk to me. So maybe a little of, you know, smashing skulls to get rid of the pressure. Stardew Valley, Morla, on the 20th or the 19th, where you are, there's gonna be a big patch. Kiwi is gonna be leading the estate. We're gonna be playing. Best part to start a new farm for the update, he says. No technical issues with old files, just better story-wise. Best to start a new farm for the update. Start now? Let's start in like a couple days. so we don't get, you know, sick of Stardew Valley when we start getting into it. Oh yeah. Now that I see more, like, we were playing that other game as well, right? Cult of the Lamb, right? That was fun too. And then he goes, Ni no Kuni, wow. Yeah. Oh. Camera cable? My camera cable is too short. Let's go down. Let's go down, chat. Oh. Oh. Crap. Alright. I'm sat down. More down. Thank you. Hey, come on. Let's try. Hotline Miami is basically like Stardew Valley. Except you're farming for someone, something else. And you weren't mine. Let's try for a little bit, and then if you don't like it, we can change it. Yes. Remember now. Горячая линия. All right. Was this a controller game? Continue. All right. I guess it is. Yeah. Here we go.
I'm here to tell you how to kill people. This game is controlled with your WASD keys and mouse. Press the left.
I have to fucking get away from the monitor a little bit. I can't see anything. Oh, wait. You can't see the game? What's going on?
God damn it. And now it changes when I alt-tab? Ugh. Hold on.
Please.
every time. Do we have to be using OBS? Is there anything else that we can be using?
What's going to say? You have to finish it, Mario. Let's see. Is it stuck again? It is. All right. Shit. Oh, nope. Let's see, when I'm all tabbed, it works. Okay, let's quit. Let's try one more time like this. If it doesn't work, we'll try it windowed. Oh? I see. Fuck me. All right. Okay, we go again. Windowed. Start. All right, let's see now. Better? Okay. We got something. Works, but what the hell is that white line over there? One violence, please. You get one, and you got 100 more on the house, baby. Good morning, Spud. You're early. Is this gonna annoy us? Daylight savings this week. Oh crap. I'm only very angry about it. Okay. In that case, we're safe, chat. Oh no, I messed it. Okay. Hold on. I don't know what the white line is. White line. Okay. We're going like this, I guess. Just get every white line is cocaine. Yeah. Hold on. Damn. Transform, edit transform. Let's see if we can crop a little bit. Crop top. Oh. Hell yeah, baby.
In-game resolution, it doesn't have it in-game. And I'm trying the things.
Just be patient.
I'm here to tell you how to kill people. All right, chat, get ready. This game is controlled with your vast and keys.
Is it moving properly?
How does it still have white line on the thing?
Maybe a little bit more, you say? All right.
The magician. Once you knock someone out, you have to finish him. To do this, you better space. You got it? Are you sure? Left mouse button to punch, space to finish. Do you understand me? Don't mess this up.
This is me.
But use the bat in the red room over here, okay? Press the right mouse button one next to it to take it. Then you press the left mouse button to swing it. Did that get through your thick skull? Did it? Right mouse to pick, left to swing. Are you even listening?
All right. Well done, so let's get to the guns, shall we?
You go and get the shotgun in the blue room. You do it the same way you picked up the bat. Use the shift button to look for enemies out of view. It is very useful for not getting yourself killed. You can press the scroll wheel to lock onto enemies. I can, just make sure to place your crosshair over them first. Right mouse button to grab, shift to look. Left mouse button to shoot, scroll wheel to lock on. Now go ahead. Guy in the yellow room. Okay, I already forgot. Okay. It's a little bit fast. Oh, this is what you mean, alright.
Alright, that about sums up the basics. However, there's always more tricks to learn.
Are we good on the sound and everything?
You can throw any weapon you pick up by pressing your right mouse button. You can use doors to knock enemies over. Guns are very loud and will alert your foes. So plan your moves and use melee weapons when you can. God damn it, you'll just get yourself killed anyway, won't you?
Part 1. Phone calls.
Ugh, shit. My head hurts.
And who do we have here?
Oh, you don't know who you are? Maybe we should leave it that way. But I know you. Look at my face. We've met before. I'm the cock that wakes you up in the morning. Cock-a-doodle-doo, motherfucker.
I don't know you. Why are you here? You're no guest of mine.
Do you really want me to reveal who you are?
Knowing oneself means acknowledging one's actions. As of lately, you've done some terrible things.
You don't remember me? I'll give you a clue. Cock-a-doodle! Does April the 3rd mean anything to you?
I believe that was the day of our first encounter. You look like you might be remembering something.
April 3rd, 1989, Miami, Florida. Oh man, I forgot how wonderful music is in this game.
Game a bit low, turn that shit to 11. The only button you know in this game is the level restart button. Rude? We got a hitless speedrun champ here? Thank you, Spud. Your name was Yellow, so for a second there I was like, wow, Kiwi is being nice, and then, no.
No, it wasn't Kiwi. It wasn't Kiwi. You want more volume on the music? All right. How about like around here? Is this my pizza? Can't pick up my pizza. That's... Oh, look, it's my Super Nintendo. Can I just chill here, please? Just some washing up. Wow, what am I gonna wear today? Okay, this shirt is good, yeah. Just a little scrub it up. Okay, here we go. Yep. Mm-hmm. Let me just get the phone first.
You have one new message.
Beep. Hi, this is Tim at the bakery. The cookies that you ordered should be delivered by now. A list of ingredients are included. Make sure that you read them carefully.
The cookies? What cookies?
The target is a briefcase. Discretion is a vessel. Leave target at point F32 inside the dumpster. Failure is not an option. We'll be watching. God damn it.
Oi! Oi, oi! Alright, let's go deliver some cookies, shall we? What up? Hell yeah. Ricardo. Oh, I'm Ricardo now? Okay. That's my mascaroni. Okay, we have to unlock all of this. Fucking hell. Fuck. Excuse me. Feels like I'm doing cocaine. Oh, that's not a door, okay. Whoa! Fucking hell! There's no way he was faster than me. I call bullshit on that.
Threw that in your face, huh? Whoa!
Alright, we're gonna be here for a while. Take this one.
Fucking pick it up! What the fuck? Picked it up 3 times! No! We can do a double?
All right, it's coming back.
It's coming back to me.
Nobody's left alive.
Fucking hell!
There's no fucking way he's that fast.
Come on, faster, you mother.
All right, let's try this here. All right. There we go. Okay. Nice. You. Thank you. Uh-oh.
See ya. See ya? See ya? No.
Okay. Oh, now I can't go. Okay. It's not a stealth thing. In the dumpster. Oh, that's not the dumpster. Can I RP walk? No.
Who's there? I can hear you. I know you're there.
Don't worry about me. Hey, Chief.
Whoa!
Fuck, he taught me how to kill. Yeah, that'll do it. Anyways, let's get rid of this. Don't worry about that. It's just a job. It's like any other.
Woo! We did it.
We're building wholesome chat. Until the first instance of damage taken.
Got this on vinyl? Yeah, I remember. And you know what? I was looking at some vinyls today. They had a big record shop just by the bookstore. And I was looking at your model of turntables.
I think I can manage. Hey, look at Spud Wyben.
Oh yeah, speaking of Zeldor, there was also a Nintendo store. It's like one floor apart. Insane. It was stimulation overload.
Alright, well, I got 2 million points out of 100. That's good. Great. A plus. New mask. Hell yeah. A little buskin. Rasmus. Hey, what's up?
Hi there, man. Haven't seen you around. Thought something might have happened to you. You seemed really down over losing your girlfriend. Don't remember seeing you after that. Maybe we should talk about something else. So, out for a midnight snack, huh? Oh, don't worry about it. It's on the house. Good to see you. Have a nice night.
Hold on, I still haven't selected my snack. Oh, maybe I have. Okay. Hey, appreciate it. April the 8th, 1989. All right, so we did a little bit of the work on the 3rd. Goddamn bills.
Thank you for subscribing to our newsletter. We appreciate your interest in your cause. America is a tune. It must be sung together. 50 blessings.
I want to play this on vinyl right now. Oh, this is one bed and this is just a frame? For my girlfriend who left. Alright. That would all make sense.
You have one new message.
Beep. Hello?
Hello.
Hello. It's Linda. I need a babysitter. Right away. Got a few kids that need to be disciplined here. I'm at East 7th Street. Make sure you have a long talk with them. I really need someone to get through to these rascals. And like last time, please be discreet. All right, 7th Street it is. Man. Killing is not paying off. Look at the place I'm living. No talk. Recklessness is rewarded. Richardio? Let's say. An eye for secrets. Okay. All right. All right. What the hell is with this? Uno, due, tres, cuatro, cinco. All right. Messing with my sleep schedule. Hey, new mask. Hey, Tony. 2x Tony. All right. Hey, what's up, Frederiki?
Hi there, welcome. Oh, you don't need to order. Your pizza's already done. Had a feeling you were on the way here. Hey, well, let's just leave it at that for now, shall we? Don't worry about pain. It's on the house.
They know me around here. April 7th, 16th, even. That was the pizza. I took care of that t-shirt. This is the pizza. 6 bodies found on East 7th Street. Don't worry about it. Police suspect ties to illegal drug trade. Well, if it's illegal drug trade, then I'm doing a job that you were not able to do. Witness claims seeing monster leaving the scene.
See these nuts?
You have one new message.
Beep.
This is Thomas from the Methadone Clinic. We've scheduled a short meeting for you tonight. We're at the Northwest 184th Street, apartment 105. And don't worry, we know discretion is of importance to our clients.
Don't worry. All right, well, let's go get our balls checked out at the clinic. Second chapter, overdose. Okay. Son of a bitch. No. Whoa, I see. Fuck. Off.
Woo-hoo!
this guy is holding a something. I got you. I've got Fist of Fury! Exactly, motherfucker. Those two shotguns? That ain't good. Oh! Bullshit, you saw me. Could you please do the thing? Nice.
Fuck! That guy just took it to the neck and is still walking around?
Never mind then. Yo, we gotta clean. Go? Alright, let's go over here first. Is this something I could read? Never mind. Oh, I thought that was a wall. Fucking hell.
The fuck was that?
Where are you going, pal? Talking to myself. Yeah. Okay, don't go in there. Okay. Yeah.
I was baking pancakes, I didn't see him! Give me a secret or something. Jesus Christ. All right.
Okay, we got two Bobzos over here. And then two in that room, okay?
This is gonna be interesting. Whoa, no!
Fucking revolving doors. I am waiting for nobody no more. Okay, maybe I should wait there. Fucking hell. Alright, anybody else want some?
Shh.
water is boiling.
Come on, dudes. Get the fuck. I took him as a hostage. I didn't know you could do that.
Son of a bitch. Alright.
This part, clean.
Okay. Okay.
Once you do it, it's like, oh my god, it's easy. Earl. What the hell did I pick up? So you can pick the floating thing. Wasn't that a pink t-shirt floating? Let's see. How much time do we have until the cops get here? Wow. I'm gonna soft lock myself.
Ah! That's what it was. The boiling water. Alright, we're learning. Yeah, I see no secrets in here. We got Earl, whatever that is. No, I don't want no gun.
Pick a panic, pick a make a panic. Your door stun is always a mixed blessing. High chance of standing up behind you.
I saw Miami and I immediately see blood and guns. That's what it is. Miami Vice, baby.
Murka. Yeah.
Ziggy and I are like, that's probably what America is realistically like.
B minus these nuts.
All right, here we go. New mask.
Man. We're gonna unlock this in the next 15 minutes, the whole thing.
Aubrey? What have I done to you? Earl? Oh, that's what I found. Katana? Oh, it's a cop thing.
Oh! Samurai!
VHS? Forget I said it. Yeah, I'll have the, you know, the usual. You got the, My usual tape.
Oh, look, you can just like take a look over here. Is he playing some games?
What's up, Ronnie?
Hey, dude, good to see you again. Did you hear about the massacre the other night? A bunch of Ruskies, I heard. No loss, if you ask me. They say some maniac wearing a rubber mask did it. Sounds like a scene straight from a slasher flick. Oh, yeah, I have the perfect film for you. The one on the desk. Take it, it's on the house. Enjoy yourself, dude. Is it the one I think it is?
Shrek 2?
April 25th. Alright, my bed is getting a little bit messy.
Boop, beep, boop, beep.
Another massacre has been reported on Northwest 184th Street. String of gang-related violence throughout Miami.
Hi, it's Kate from Hotline Miami's dating service. We have set up a date for you this evening. She'll be waiting for you at Saudes 53rd Place. As usual, make sure you wear something fancy.
What it's worth, the dev is Swedish.
I know, him included. All of us that are not American, that's what we think America is.
Exactly.
Oh, yes. More guns? No. Fist of Fury, baby.
Sha!
Anybody else want some? Is this a wall? It is. Yeah, that was something, eh? Poor. My balls, you got me before I got you. There's no freaking way, my dude. Whoa! No! Oh yeah. It's slashing time. Whoa, 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 whoa! I tried to repel the bullets with my sword. It didn't work. It's too fast. Sometimes he's there, sometimes he isn't. What the... Oh, he is. There you go. No more, eh? These three, alright. Too far. Babe? The guy? Eh? Security camera guy. I see. Fuck. Whoa! Okay. What an interesting looking room, eh? All right, dude. Fuck. All right, that didn't help. Unless. Pwah. Okay. The fuck happened there? I want to get my samurai sword, but I'm not sure if I can get to it. Oh, took one, eh? Come. Come. Oh, no. Woo-wee! All right. A little bit far. Thank you.
No! Son of a bitch.
I imagine all 90s people hang out and have lunch together.
Yeah.
Here comes the drop. You can and you should throw any weapons at them, including that knife and also gun, etc. Doesn't know what to do. I still remember the layouts and timings. I remember nothing. I think I finished this game, by the way, chat. I don't know if I told you. I think I finished this game. I remember nothing. I remember that the music was banging.
Donezo, pal. You're donezo. Oh, I did get him, though. Fuck. I did an oopsie with the doors. Just what Spud said. Ended up being behind him. Bam. Fuck. All right. I guess. Now what?
Stay there. All right. All right. Hello. Hello. Hi there.
Come on. Fuck. Okay. No, come over here. Come, come. Yes, more. More, more, more. No!
To pick up. Disappointing. Let's see if we can get the security guy now.
Here's my samurai sword.
Got it ready by myself, huh?
Alright. Alright.
Got it ready by myself, huh?
Sir? Fucking hell, alright. I'm going up.
Fuck!
Oh, great. Fucking hell. Alright. One more. Okay, one more. Okay, one more.
Please don't.
Too late to beg. Who's the chick?
Yeah, just get it over with. I knew it would end like this. Cough, cough, cough.
Do we? Do we just leave? I drive?
Nope. Oh no. I do drive.
Okay. So long, suckers.
I drive. First try? Hell yeah. You really don't remember this? I love it. You're playing this for the first time?
It's like I am, yeah.
I remember... No, I don't even remember. Music I listened to even when I finished the game, so I remember the music, but... Not much else, I'll be honest. Don Juan? I remember that it's always the same dude that's giving me all these freebies.
Hey there, welcome. You don't look well, sir. Are you all right? Are you sure it is okay for you to be drinking? All right, then I will get you something special. Do you like sweet or sour? Maybe you want it bitter. Hey, there you go, sir. Enjoy.
Oh. Thanks, babe. Sup, baby doll. Maybe I shouldn't go inside.
It's 1989 now. They didn't have DNA and evidence like that there back then. Just barely.
All right, well, good seeing you.
With enough coke, every playthrough is first playthrough.
Part 2. Questiones.
Here we go. The fuck did I do?
Breasting robot, that's what I do. Hold on. Let's see if someone's gonna bring me any food.
Got a boy needs to eat.
We're on a secret mission. I have no idea what I'm ordering here. Sure, yeah, I'll have 160 grams. So, and this thing. Layu Futsu. Thanks. Next. Leave a tip. Place order. Fuck me. Paid. Looks good. 25 to 40 minute delivery. Order received. It's time we have a little talk.
No, it's you again. It looks like you've been busy since we last met.
I see that you remember me now, don't you?
But you still don't know who I am? Oh no, it's all me.
It's all me! You don't even know who introduced us, do you? Why did you come back here? You're not a nice person, are you? You make me sick.
A picture is starting to take form here. I wonder if it's accurate. Some pieces don't quite seem to fit. Or maybe I just don't like the way it looks.
I think our time is up.
But we'll meet again. Before you go, here's your questions to ponder. Four of them. Question number one. Do you like hurting other people? Question number two. Who are leaving messages in your answering machine? Question number three. Where are you right now? And the final question. The numero cuatro. Why are we having this conversation? That's all for now. See you soon. You are the weakest link.
May 5th. Alright, fucking hell. Whew. Haven't slept since April the 3rd.
Oh. Oh, look at all the pizzas. All right.
Movie producer found dead in villa last night.
That wasn't me.
Surveillance tape reveals masked assailant. Unidentified female abducted from the scene.
Fuck, it might have been me.
Good evening, this is Blake speaking. We have a job for you. There's a power outage over on 24th.
Nest.
We want you to take care of it. We already sent someone over a while ago,
but it seems he didn't do a very good job.
Head over there right away. They're expecting you.
Keep it quick and clean.
Ka-chink.
Alright, stay frosty, gal. I'll be right back. Just gonna grab some dinner. It's gonna be pizza.
Di-di-da-di-da. Fourth chapter. Tensione.
Tony? More guns? Lethal doors.
Don Juan. Sure, yeah, let's try it.
Okay. Hey, do I got some doors for you, baby?
What the hell is that?
A doggo?
Right, they did have a couple of those in here. Fucking hell, I don't want to hurt no doggo.
Uh-oh, he stiffed me.
Could you come close to the doors, goddammit?
Fucking hell. Alright. Think he's sniffing. He's sniffing.
Ooh.
He's sniffing.
I'm sorry, dog.
Oh my god, four of them in rotation over there? That's not cool.
These two?
No prob.
Ah!
I felt the slash on my skin. Dog, you coming or what?
Puppy! How could I have known that that was a glass window, wall, whatever?
Okay, that's new. Sure, yeah. I'll take it.
Oh. No! Misstep. Let Pupper win. I'm tempted.
Nice positioning, guys. All right. God damn it.
What? Thought I won.
Fuck. There you go.
Puppy. Puppy.
All right. Okay. Here, puppy, puppy, puppy. Don't worry about that. Okay. Son of a bitch.
Come on.
Fucking hell. I need some music for this. Now. The stankiest.
Ha ha! Deadly doors! It works!
Okay. Now I think I'm gonna be needing a knife here. So you can break it, but you can't. Oh, fuck's sake.
Any pick-upables over here?
Niente. Maybe we need to carry the secret mask to pick it up. Maybe on the second floor.
Oh.
Which way is the door? Ask those guys, you know what I mean? Okay. Son of a bitch, no you didn't. First of all, no you didn't. Okay, that guy is gonna get electrocuted.
The fuck is this stance? Okay. So these are desks on the floor. Alright, I think I might need some creativity over here. That's not the way. Did we get this guy? We did. Hold on. You need to turn something off? It's gonna... The same thing's gonna happen if we go in, through in here, right? Why would they have themselves by that thing? Fuck. Not what I wanted to try, but okay. Yeah, let's try right away. Here's the gun. There we go. That might work. Oof. Oh, that hurts. Fucking hell. Alright. Stay there, motherfuckers. Okay. We solved the puzzle. Go to the car. But what about my rewards?
But as he was heading towards his car, he found an old acquaintance of his.
Nope. Good.
Boop, 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 beep, boop, beep, boop, beep.
The violence is its own reward. Yeah, we stopped puking as well. A boom, boom, boom. At least it's not B minus. New mascaroni? Give it to me. Gandalf? Oh, Graham? New weapon? A bottle? A glass bottle. Nice. What the fuck is happening over here? Hold on. I need that glass bottle, Chief.
Oh, hi there. Good to see you. I was a bit worried about you. The city streets don't seem to be safe anymore, you know? What with all the killings and all that, I mean, don't worry about pay. You're my friend. Your money's no good here. Now have a nice night, huh?
Is this the glass bottle that I need?
No!
Can I? No! I wanted to get a glass bottle and try to save him. No! I'm going away.
God damn it. I wonder if it's possible to do it. God damn it. Can't even chase. Fuck. Consequences. Man, I was kinda gonna get ready. Fuck. Can we reset? Is that like a... It's not. Bomb blastered all the way downtown. Casualty still unknown. Charred remains. Several masses suspects witnessed at the... Several? Baby girl? What? I'm clicking. Booty doody doody doody.
It's Dave from Miami Pest Control. We need you. A client at Southwest 104th Street is having vermin problems. Try to handle it as quick and swift as you can. Someone else will clean up for you after you leave. Make sure not to bother any of the neighbors.
Alright, babe. I'll see you later. I'm just going to the office. And in my TPS reports. Full house. Here we go. Don Juano, walk fast?
How much faster can I walk?
All right, this is pretty fast. Look, woo!
Son of a bitch!
How the fuck? Oh, I don't have the deadly doors anymore. Right. Never mind. My bad. Oh, yeah. A little katana? Hell yeah. Oh, my God.
He swings and he misses.
Too slow, my dude. Spicy ass room, eh?
I was swinging like a madman over there. Oh, look, it's like your room.
Oh, yeah, the glass bottle. There's more. There's more, chat. There's more. Sorry. Didn't mean to disturb. Now I did.
Woo!
Okay. Fuck. Yeah, next. But wait. Okay. Fucking hell.
What is wrong with you? What? Isn't someone pissing over here?
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh. Weeha!
Hey! Alright. Still nothing. A little bit betrayed here.
Nothing.
Everyone has a
turntable. Everyone but me? Go to the car? I'm trying to. Forgot where I parked, okay? Oh. Come on. If this ain't an A, fucking A. Flexibility? Well. Ended up being good. It was a good run, wasn't it? Didn't even get a... Okay, here we go. B minus. Hey, Denise. I wonder what it is. 45. Oh, man. I kind of want to eat a pizza right now.
Good evening, how are you doing? You look a bit distracted. Something got you worried? These are harsh times we're living in, I know. Haven't seen many customers lately. Maybe they've lost their taste for pizza. Maybe it's time to close shop. I'm sorry I haven't had much sleep last night. Anyway, get your order right here. Take care, man.
Now I have to check. You need some help back there? Cause you know I do all kinds.
Having a little blast over here. Okay. Being able to see them would probably be a good, like, you know, a good little thing. Okay. turn. Bullets being barely different color than everything else is a little bit... It's not helping. Son of a bitch, all right. Don't worry about it. Yes, I did throw my gun. You're correct. Thought that I threw my gun at them as a mistake. No. Threw my gun at them as a strat. Alright. And now we go and pick up a different gun. Is that how it works? Okay. That guy ain't going nowhere. Alright, well, if you're here, you're probably not one of the good guys, yeah? Okay, there's more. Three out of six. No need to meet. You'll get a message when your delivery is here. Now, this is all sounding a little bit fishy. Oh, this is the elevator, I see. God damn it. Babe, I hope you locked the doors. Okay. Fuck me. Alright, god damn it. I guess. Sure? Are you sure that just happened? What the? They didn't even notice was the worst thing. Okay, so this provides no cover, okay. Oh. Let me at him. No, the cleaner guy is still alive. No, say it ain't so. Let me have the cleaner guy. Bullshit. Oh, the wasted bullets still... The bullets still count now, even after we finished. I don't want to go home and find something that I think we're going to find. 6 minutes away, 7 minutes away. Alright. Where the hell are you coming from? Alright, safe journey. Hey, we got an A! Was flexibility good? I can't even, honestly, the font is a little bit too big and I'm too close. I can't really read through it. New mascaroni, Giorgio. New pepperoni,
machete.
Yo, I'll have the usual. I'll come in backwards.
Hey, my man. Boy, I'm glad to see you. Have you been following the news about the killings? Now, this is top secret. You can't tell anyone. But I have a friend who's in the police force. He told me there's rumors going around. There could be more than one perp. Maybe a whole bunch. A group of people wearing masks killing Russians. It's like it's from a movie or something, right?
It's Russian drug lords. Could you put in the specific nomenclature there? It's just not because they're Russian. Thank you.
Well, I think it's fascinating, right? So just grab any movie you want, dude. It's on the house. That's what friends are for.
Yeah, I'll take this one. Fuck it. May 23rd. Oh, no.
Arigato gozaimasu. Otoroku wa 6969 de onegai shimasu.
Just checking if it's 6969 or not.
Okay, she's alive. The dishes? The fucking dishes and the fucking laundry? Not talking? Can I get a hello?
It's Harry from management. We have a problem. There's a big mess over by the condos on 122nd Street, southeast, south, Southampton. One of the residents' water pipe burst wet all over. The whole building is gonna be flooded soon. Hope you can get on this shit ASAP. Don't go easy on the mop. Kalik.
Alright. I don't want no cleaning staff here. You can shoot through some walls. Ah, yeah. Denise. Look, Federino. Oh, because it's George. Oh my god, what if I don't wanna look further? Yeah, this is my jamaroni. Okay. You first. You set. Yeah. Oh, I thought I could pick that up. What happened to that guy? There's a mop in here as well.
No!
I can see a pattern here. Oh, for fuck's sake, dude.
How?
I see, so we go in. We go in here. We smash this guy. And then we smash this guy. And then this guy. Boom. Boom. Okay. Son of a bitch. Kakunin shimashita? Alright. Thanks, dude. I'm waiting for you eagerly.
Whee!
A whole bunch of them over there. Fuck.
Fuck! I was supposed to be a bat.
Up situation that was, huh? Alright. I need you to see me. Fuck's sake. I'm trying to help you out over here. Okay.
Oh, that guy was still alive. It was so messy. I didn't know!
And now you'll pay for it. Fucking hell. I want this game, but first person.
Dead or aren't you dead?
Fucking hell. Alright. That's why you lock on to targets.
Unlock.
Fucking hell.
No.
Trying to fucking lock.
On you.
Fuck. Not that I don't know what's going on, it's just that I don't know where I'm aiming at. Three.
Nothing that I wanted to happen there. How is he still alive? That was... Woo!
It's not getting to me, chat. I'm totally relaxed. say otherwise, I'll use my bat on you. All right, look. Boom, there we go. Boom, okay. No time for slow booms. It's just boom, boom, boom. All right, boom. All right, anyone else? Yep, okay. Okay, let's see this guy. All right. Nice. Yeah, I'll have one of the glass bottles, sure. There you go. I hate the feeling of, oh, it's so easy. Once you actually finish it, it's so humiliating. Nothing to pick up again. Okay. Okay. Who the fuck are you? Hold on. Okay. Never mind then. Fucking bang, yeah? Alright, okay. Fuck. Come get the pick up the fucking gun. I forgot the punch. Ah! Oh, the goddamn doors!
Boom.
Do the commands that I'm thinking in my mind that I'm doing. Smacks me so nicely. Do with the big guy.
don't. Please don't. You guys? This guy's still alive? Shotgun to the face, still alive? Give me a fucking break, huh? Thought I lived there.
Oh my god. Come on.
Oh. Sobaka.
All right. Stay waiting.
I did it? Woo-hoo-hoo! Fuck! No more bullets!
Need to have the deadly doors on this. No. There's no way I'm gonna wrestle a dog though, right? Let's try. Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
Okay.
Can I even maim him? It's like I'm throwing a gun. Shoot through the doors. Okay, I got a strat.
Come on, pick up the gun. Thank you. Fucking hell! That guy's tough!
You're moving too fast, and I...
Fuck. I threw the gun that I wanted to shoot him with. That ain't good. I don't have time to lock on the guy.
All right, who's first?
My prizes! Nothing! Fucking bullshit!
We got to bring a gun again. Fuck. Not you! Is it, or is there another four of the bad guys that I have to fight? Let me take this with me. Alright, well. Lock, stock, and two smoking barrels, eh? Fuck. Fuck. Fuck doors. Small change of plans. We have a prank caller at the telephone company. Why don't you go there and see if you can talk some sense with him? You know what I mean. 342nd Northwest Street. Go there now. Floor it. Click. What's this? Rainbow Road. I'll bring my knife. Okay, now we get to go. What the hell did I leave my car? Phone now. Hold on. My food is getting cold outside. Oh.
okay. Now my food is getting cold inside.
What app are you using to order food? The food app. Invoicing streamer, look at that. Flexibility, do it faster, longer. That's what she said. Uber Eats. There's like Walt and a couple other here, but eh. First person hotline Miami is Angerfoot. Yeah, it does look like it. Is it good? You played it? Hasha now? Now you're getting the real Hotline Miami experience. Come on, dude, the food will wait. Ziggy's off to bed. There we go. He's not gonna wait. Ziggy ain't waiting for nobody. Do you know who Ziggy is? He's the N Ziggy Z.
Fuck. Someone got here before I did. Oh no. Alright, that's a big ass gun. Alright. Oh, it's the hacker man! Alright, let's deal. Deal with the hacker man before we have our pizza. You're dead meat. Oh! You're dead meat. I am. Oh, that was your first mistake. Okay, I see. It's not a big gun, it's just a pile of gun of a weapon. Let's see. Hey, well. Fuck. Fuck. I was right clicking as much as I can and then. Whoa! Fucking hell. Do you think we throw it at him or do we just, you know, use the skills? I know I'm dead meat. Could you just let me? Okay. Alright. So who the hell are you? If I'm the paid murderer. Oh fuck. Okay. Let me just. Whoa! Oh. Smacked him as well, though. This guy's fast! Oh, I thought I had him cornered. But in fact, it was me. I'm trying with the throwing technique. Didn't work. How did we get him first time? Did I smack him or did I throw it? No fucking way. How is he so fast? I don't drive anymore. I've been driven. Ah. Oh. Thought we'd do a ring around the rosy. All right, motherfucker. I'm just using my fists on you. Nope. There's no way. Maybe I have to wait for him to throw it. Oh. Throw it, bitch.
I must have longer range than him. Come on. Okay, so going directly at him is not... is something I could use. Tell me who you are. Alright, I'm just gonna go outside. Throwing definitely doesn't work. It sucks that I got him down once, because now I'm like, okay, I know it's possible. I just don't know how I did it. Oh, that was the moment. Okay. Oh. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wow. Straight for the jugular, as they say. Whoa. No hesitation. This guy is a killer. And that's coming from me. Throw it, bitch. Don't hit me, though.
Ah! Hoo-hoo!
Hey, you bleeding now, eh?
Woo!
Here he comes.
Oh! Oh!
This can't be happening.
Is that the janitor?
You can't end now. Not like this. I'm so close.
Oh, it's ending now, bitch. What was he hacking into?
Why can't, am I just the muscles? No info?
Oh yeah. God damn, ripped him to pieces. I mean, good job, you know, from like, same trade type of. All right, the cops are here now. Nothing? Man, I don't like this.
We did it. Hopefully I can watch the end of it. Hey, Ziggy. Why did you not jump on him? What? I want to watch this fight. I'll take another 5 minutes before bed. There you go. Hold on. Hold on. You talked a lot. Will I have fun, Hage-san? Nice Japanese. Well done. Also, your band. You can play a demo of Anger Food. Not out yet. It's also the Devolver game, by the way. Dodging his knife dash and counter should work, right? Dodging his knife dash and counter should work. Nah. I wanted to fight. Yeah, we did it. 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 Yeah, we did it. New Mascaroni?
Oh, it's dead!
Beer can. Alright. Let's see what the lore is. Welcome back, sir. How are you tonight? You don't look so happy. To be honest, I don't feel too good either. Something in the air, I don't know. It feels like all of your friends are getting targeted. I just have this really bad feeling, like something terrible has happened tonight. I haven't felt this way since San Francisco. I don't like it, not one bit. So how about a drink? It's on me.
So are all of my friends the same guy? Is it like a different universe? A different dimension? Don't answer this, of course, but all of them are the same and all of the guys that appear in my living room, that's all me.
Thanks, Bubba. Hey, why don't see you?
It's nice knowing you. Alright.
Can we redeem sip, but it take a bite?
Sure, yeah. I'm about to end it.
Visitations. Oh, fuck.
Goddamn. It's a good one, isn't it? Hey. It's good. It's good that I remember a squat. I remember nothing. You know, like in most things. So.
This feels good, yeah? I mean, not the killing, but, you know, the Hotline Miami-ing.
I think we might continue tomorrow as well, if you have nothing against that.
Such a sweet transition, GG. Thanks. Thanks, I do that for work sometimes. A big pile of food is waiting for me.
The delivery.
Click. So I'll go get right on it. You chat. Have a critter burger. Have that's the rest of the day. Have yourselves a little something. Treat yourself. Take care of your friends, even if you don't remember who you are or who they are. And that's it. Stay frosty. Stay vigilant. Food? I thought this was AI streamer. Ugh. No AI. Just the real deal over here. Can an AI do this?
Exactly. Keep on keeping on, chat. Tell your friends I said hi. Because you didn't.
Bye now.